Join us. It is day three of Jess's two-week board and train. Today she's going to be continuing with her recall work off-leash at distance. In addition, place command, which was introed yesterday, along with sit and wait. And of course, she's going to be doing her neighborhood walk today with her follow command, which is her informal loose leash walking command, and her favorite command of all, her release command free. Jazz is going to work with her long line. It is a 15-foot line. The other day she was working with a 10-foot line. So we're going to go ahead and get started with that.
Jazz, place. Jazz, come. Jazz, sit. Jazz, place.
With long lines, they wrap around the dog's feet and body. They also step on them while they're in motion, and you'll see all sorts of behaviors occur with long lines. And here's an example of that. Jazz, come.
Jazz, place. Jazz, come. Jazz, come. Jazz, come.
She did a good job of tangling me up. I'm gonna go ahead and unsnap her long line to do an evaluation to see how she's understanding the language of her aid collar. Jazz, come.
Jazz, place.
Jazz, come.
Jazz, come. Jazz, come.
Good.
Jazz, sit. Jazz, place.
Good.
Jazz, come. Jazz, come. Jazz, place.
Jazz, free. Free, free. Good girl, good girl, good job. Jazz, come. And you can see how I don't have her full attention.
Jazz, place.
Jazz, come. Good girl. Jazz place. Jazz, come. Jazz, sit. Jazz, place. Jazz, place. Jazz, place. Good. Jazz, come. Jazz, come. Good. Jazz, come. Good. Jazz, place. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and unsnap her long line. Jazz, come. Jazz place. Jazz come. Good. Jazz place. Jazz come. Jazz place. Wait. Jazz come. Sit. Jazz come. Jazz place. Jazz come. Good girl. Good. Jazz follow. Jazz follow. Good girl. Good job. Good. follow. Wait. Jazz, follow. Jazz, sit. Wait. Follow. Good girl. Wait. Jazz, follow. Good girl.
Good job, Jazz.
Free.